Hey there, proud Jersey girl. Erin Vode here. Tis the season, Promposals. This is a newish rite of passage for teenagers all over America, really. They didn't have Promposals back in my day. I had a high school boyfriend. We assumed we were going to prom together. These days, it's a big deal and a big production just to ask your date. And it's costing a lot of money, according to a new survey, the annual survey that Visa does of this kind of thing. They're saying it runs people about 300 bucks to ask their date to prom. I was wondering if that's the norm here in New Jersey, and I found a few examples showing that our guys think a little bit higher. Like Din from North Jersey.
They know. All out, bro. And it's in front of a crowd.
Din, are you nervous?
Oh, shaking.
You shaking?
Oh, God.
Thanks. And then you have Ryan in South Jersey, who really set the bar sky high, you might say. That's right, folks. Ryan used a drone to impress his girlfriend. Knowing her love of softball, she said yes. Now, this is just a lesson learned from New Jersey teens. Save your cash from Promposals. There's so much else to spend it on. If you are going to go extravagant, I suggest we add another layer to the whole process, prom prenups, or pre-prom, or promnups. If you're going to be shelling out a grand to go to these big dances, then first of all, you better not flake out as a date. And second of all, you better be attentive. So that's like a minimum of what, 5 dances and no Snapchatting with other people? Speaking of which, I have 2 young daughters. By the time they are formal ready in New Jersey, there will probably be a New Jersey Promposal app that will connect you to Uber to get you to a Tesla electric limo and whisk you away to the big night. I think I better go start a prom fund along with their college funds right now. For more fun and crazy Jersey things, be sure to subscribe right below and follow me, Proud Jersey Girl Erin Vode, on Facebook and Twitter at Proud Jersey.